I am Dr. Sivakumar, consultant cosmetic and plastic surgeon. I have got 20 years of surgical experience in managing gynecomastia and liposuction. Gynecomastia is a common problem nowadays. It is purely just enlargement of breast in male. Due to the enlargement of breast in male, it produces a lot of psychological and emotional disturbances. When they are asked to remove the cloth during swimming or during playing, sometimes in the temple or during marriage, they feel embarrassed every day when they want to wear a dress which is not tight fit. There are four grades of gynecomastia. In grade 1, there is increase in size of nipple areola complex with small nodule behind the nipple areola. In grade 2, there is moderate increase in the size of the breast and also increase in size of the nipple areola complex. In grade 3, there is fully formed breast tissue like a female, but there is no ptosis. In grade 4, the breast tissue will start ptosing. The gynecomastia happens in 3 age groups. One is at the time of birth because of the mother's hormone passing. Second, at the time of puberty or growth spurt. It is between the age of 13 to 18, it can happen. Third one is at the old age, 65 to 75, when there is a decrease in synthesis of testosterone or decreased sensitivity, they develop this type of gynecomastia. In these type of grade 3 and grade 4, if you come across your friends or relatives, instead of teasing them, you can advise them to undergo treatment for this. So treatment part is mainly surgical. We have a simple surgical solution for this gynecomastia management.